Good morning. My name is Pranay and I work with a firm called Advanced Innovation Group. And welcome to my first video on the Six Sigma overview. I assume that you already understand that, you know, Six Sigma started a lot of years ago with Motorola, essentially as a post-mortive approach where Six Sigma was considered to be a problem-solving methodology where you needed to answer the hows and the whens and the whats of your answer. You essentially were looking at Y as a function of X. I will discuss all that in great detail. But what started with Motorola as a problem-solving method or a post-mortive approach of improvement later took on several dimensions. Now, practitioners started to use Six Sigma as a common yardstick of measurement of business processes. They further went ahead and Six Sigma success stories gave them a lot of lessons, and Six Sigma was also started to use as a philosophy in the last usage of Six Sigma as a management system. Through this video, I would want to discuss with you all the four elements of Six Sigma. Six Sigma as a problem-solving method, Six Sigma as a philosophy, Six Sigma as a common yardstick of measurement of business processes, and Six Sigma as a management system.